29th, California International Airshow is officially underway. You probably heard the Blue Angels roaring in the skies today as they practice for tonight's big event. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Salinas with more on tonight's scheduled performances. Hi, Brittany.
Hi, Erin. Well, yes, we are here at the air show. So much going on, although it is just a little bit quiet right now as people get a bite to eat, check out the displays, find their seats before all the action of the main event kicks off. But earlier, though, we watched the Blue Angels in their practice show. They awed us with their flybys right over the seats. They showed us their very impressive close maneuvers as they rolled by us at, a leisurely 400 miles an hour. We caught up with some families who say no matter how many times they see the Blue Angels, they just can't get enough.
I've been to quite a few air shows, so I kind of know what to expect, but to see the kids' faces when those planes fly over is pretty amazing. So it's pretty amazing what they do.
I liked when they did the crisscross.
Yeah, he had a lot of favorites. So much more coming up tonight for flight fans. Of course, we have the wide variety of aircraft, as always, here at the Salinas Air Show. But we also have the Wall of Fire. We have the Friday night fireworks and, of course, the Robosaurus. And all of these things, Erin, are set to get underway here in just a few minutes at 6:30. So still have a lot of time. There's going to be hours of entertainment. And you know that there is some fantastic things going on out here tonight.
All kinds of stuff. They're just gearing up. They're just getting ready. All right. Thank you, Brittany.